All right. You guys, this is my, can you hear me? This is my HP 100LX, which is one of the first pocket DOS computers. So the first one was the pocket PC, and then this came out in 1993. And I actually use it because it has a few months battery life. 50 hours, yeah, yeah, it's better than a smartphone. So, and 50 hours with the screen on, and it has superb calendar software. It has something, a note-taking program with where you can tag your notes, and you can filter by, it has this tag, but not this tag, etc.
What do you use this for?
This is my calendar, my agenda. My calendar. Instead of that, yes, exactly. I don't like the touch screen. So. And you can, and you can put flash. It has you can put a flash drive in it, a PCM CIA, something like that, and then put. No. That's safer. It's safer, exactly.
There's actually Wi-Fi
cars
in PC.
Oh, okay, but I don't. But it's DOS, so you can do anything with it, I suppose.
But Windows 31.
So the important question is, can you play Commander Keen?
Yes, exactly. That was what I was gonna say. Yeah, and. Stuff like that, yeah.
Thanks.
So, yeah.